as we embark on a new era for sport. It's an opportunity
to discover
a new kind of athlete.
Okay, hands up, that was my fault.
For as long as I can remember,
champion,
it has been my ambition to become an Olympian.
Eddie, you are not an athlete.
You're right. I'm never going to go to the Olympics. I'm going to go to the Winter Olympics.
You will never be Olympic material.
Let's do it.
I really need a coach.
You do realize the time to start jumping is when you're 5 or 6.
Who would you know by anyway?
Bronson Peary, 1968 champion.
How come I've never heard of him?
They kicked him out.
He was disrespectful of the sport.
Oh. It's just after a few tips.
Give up. There's one for free.
Could you give me a push, please?
A push?
Mm. He's a lot higher than I expected it to be.
Oh, no, wait!
Don't think your leg.
You're not going to give up, are you?
If I'm going to do it,
I was kicked off every team I was ever on before I even got a chance to prove myself.
That's why I need my own moment.
It's a world that doesn't want to know you.
So what's new?
I know what it's like to be written off. I can get you your moment. It's going to hurt like hell.
We have no desire to be associated with ludicrous antics.
I think a little bit of weed came out.
And defeat.
You're a disgrace to the sport.
Really?
Personal best, and we're a disgrace!
I love proving people wrong.
I have to do this.
You got more spirit than any of those other jumpers out there.
Here he comes, Britain's Eddie Edwards.
You're Eddie the Eagle.
Just fly.
Eddie's off. Can he pull off the impossible?